Welcome to Red Dead Redemption 2. It's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you a bird hunting location. Now, the first location I will show you, you will be able to get 10 different small birds, anywhere from rare to common, like a woodpecker to a blue jay. The second location will have a couple of these small birds, but the main thing it will have is a bald eagle and a golden eagle. In the description below and the pinned comment, I will have timestamps for each animal. This way you can jump to any part of this video. Now I have 10 smaller birds, but I will have 17 animals in total. When hunting these animals, you want to make sure you study them first with your binoculars before taking them out and skinning or collecting the animal. One thing to note is if it's raining or nighttime, the small birds will not show up. Just make camp till the morning time and then the birds will be back again. Now I wanted to share this location because finding these smaller birds is going to be difficult to do, plus it will cut down on a total that we need to get of 178. Other than that, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. If you found this video helpful, make sure you support by hitting that like button and subscribing and turning on the notification bell. With that being said, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.